I want to go back and get that other thing. 10 coins for more crit chance, ammo refill. Crit chance. 20% crit chance, pretty good. So I'm pretty sure there's a... I bet you... with how the, one of those is, I could make what I'm thinking in my head work. Oh, there's a red block there. Okay. Oh, you're on there. Good, that's what I wanted. Get up there. That's actually very unclear. How do I get there? That's gonna send me over there. How does one get up there? One was rude. Appreciate this game is kind of fun. I'm enjoying it. Simple mechanics, cool upgrades, upgrade mechanic, inspired by Zelda, Metroid. Okay, so I think I have a plan for this one. Just drop this and be fine. I almost want to try and get over there, but where can I put the, what is the white barrel for? Is that this? No. The white barrel is whatever I want it to be? What can I use the white barrel for? I have one. I just literally have no idea what it's for. I could paint it, I suppose. What is that? Hold on. Can I... if I can not fall off, that'd be great. Okay, that doesn't activate it. Never mind. That activates it. Well, that was one plan down the drain. Can I use... No, it's not going to be high enough. I was going to, like, do one and then the other. Oh, gosh, you're heavy with this, aren't you? Oh, yeah, you're super heavy. You are... We are ultra heavy with that. Does that matter? Should I try and get over there? What was the point of getting that? Also, I realized the cube has 90 damage as a thing, so... And the stomp has 50. Why is that 15, 4, and 100? Oh, because that's how much damage it does. I'm going to put you, like, off so I can go over and do this again. So we can't really jump with it. We got here with it. And then we got off of it. I'm wanting to know what that does. Maybe I already messed with it. Oh, I can shoot his? That's great. Am I supposed to be able to get over there to crush something? Can I do that? Can I crush that? No. Almost. Okay, so the little beam does 4, but if I blow it up, it has 100. Got it. Oh, I still need a green one. Let's go get a green one. Oh, we don't have a way to get a green paint, do we? We need green paint. Green paint. An item that's green. So you don't need barrel, you're just kind of there. I'll take that though. Gun crit is at 15, cool. Yeah, all I have is flower, red and white flowers and the yellow thing. I need something that can be green. Can I... I don't see a thing I can take that's green. I mean, that's green, but I can't really put that into the thing. Okay. I'm not seeing a green thing. We'll keep our eyes out for like a green lantern. Or like a cactus. I mean, that is green. That's because we put in the right key card the first time. Oh, wait, I know what that was. Never mind. That opened the door. I was confused. But why do I have a white barrel? That's extra heavy. Is my sword only ever going to be wood? How did I get back there the first time? What did that do? I should have done something. It looks like something would be there. Like right there. I didn't get back far enough to where that one spot I was thinking of. Yeah, I can't jump with this. Is this it? Does this require an explosion? No. Okay, I was making sure that was mine. Yeah, there's a thing there. If I paint this red, can I just turn it in there? Go back with your original idea? I mean, if that's the case, I kind of want to paint it yellow to get one of the first ones, but let's see. This is... Yep. I wonder if it could be whatever color I want. Because that could be... Or white. It could be white, red, or yellow. Could have another branch. Bring me red barrels for cool stuff. Max health plus 15? That was bad. That wasn't even worth it. Not worth it. Let's continue forward, I think. Because I can't go where I want. Unless it was this way. Was this? It might have been this way. It is. This is kind of where I wanted to go. Because there's that thing. Almost. I want to try and trigger it. I think I was just a second too late. Thank you. We have to follow the shadow. It seems close enough to me. Why didn't I activate that? Oh, I don't think I was up there yet. Looking at that guy right there. Also, there is a hidden thing right there. Can I blow these up with... No. Ah. Awesome points at 49. Now this should be another one, so how does this one get activated? Or is this gonna be enough? I don't think this is enough. That's when I disabled the shield generator. So this one that I've wanted to get for a while activated this. Which literally just gave me this. Which is not a lot. Hush. Now, can I go somewhere else with it? I apparently can. The hidden things in this is kind of fun. Oh, finally a damage increase for our gun. Okay, so that can get us back over there, which I don't really care to get over there. I really want to get that thing. You know, I think I need the generator on. If I could stomp on that to get over there, I bet that would work. How do I turn the generator back on? Can I turn it back on? Is that permanently no longer available to me? Just do this. I mean, I'm here. It's not quite high enough, though. Big brain. Oh, come on. Oh, the red ones, that's right. They don't let you adjust your aim. So this project, so that's just me doing that. And I bet this, like, does a, like, blows in the area? Yeah, it does. Yep. Yes. Yes. Couldn't open that if we didn't come back here this time. Gun alt damage times 2. So we're at 4, and it goes to 8. So this little thing is 8. It's pretty fast, but more importantly, we get this. Cool. Hashtag worth. Still want that freaking gigantic coin. So does that just always allow us back up there? Yes. But now how do I get... The only way I can think of get that coin again is if the shield generator's back on. I don't think I can turn it back on. This is the one that turned it off. I think I might be out of luck for that. I bet the gold, the big coins are maybe like 100 or something, or 50, or just a, more than one. Unless there's another way that I'm not seeing. Because the only way that makes sense to me is if you can stomp on this to then get the extra height you need. Get to the red dude. Here we go. Two left. What is this? Gun projectile speed. Dang, that's a lot better. We have not seen anything green still. So we can activate that. It's on my mind. I just can't think of one. Can't take that. Can't take that. I think we need to hit, like, actually try and get to the blue thing. I don't know what else, any other upgrade we might need. Now, where's the one, that one sends me. There's that last barrel, can I just shoot it off? I keep forgetting I can just shoot these things. Simple answer, Spiff. Simple. gun damage plus 15? Basically doubling our gun damage. Whew, we need some coins. Okay. Oh yeah, I still need water for her. I don't know where I'm supposed to get water for those freaking seeds. I need a sponge. Thank you. I needed those. So I haven't talked to these guys yet, I don't think. Okay, now I want to test this out. If I throw one of those in there, just get me a coin or something. No. Well, that was planned. 100% planned. They go too fast. It goes too fast for me to shoot the darn thing. Oh, wait. Thank you. Ooh, more health gen. Good, cool, good, 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 good. How do I get up to these guys? Oh, there you are. I was wondering where you guys were. What happens when you fall off the edge of that sandbox you believe in? He clearly uses his invisible walls to prevent us from getting there. Clearly. Those were a lot of coins. Looking around, seeing what else we... I'm really curious how I'm supposed to get to that box eventually. It's head this way, though. Ammo refill, eh. Gun critical chance? Eh. Not feeling that one. Gun crit. Do I put put a super ball here? Is that what it's wanting me to do? Sandwich, how you doing, dude? Okay, so I'm at 68, 10. So each one of those is worth 10. Got it. How you doing, Sandwich? Happy Tuesday. No! So close! Question, actually. Those are what it kind of looked like for those. Much better. The lady over there. Like, does she want super balls? Is that what I'm supposed to be getting? Oh yeah, there's also a bat. Hmm. A few things I need to explore. Tired? Yeah, I feel that. But I am really enjoying this game. Glad, I think it was Brick that mentioned it. Basically Metroidvania. But cute. Okay, no. I need water. That probably water. Okay, so we have two directions. Which one is not the right way to go? Okay, so go this way first. Yeah, you generate a lot of shields, but it does 100 damage. Oh wait, no, I need these. Gotta play hopscotch. Okay. It's harder than I thought. Okay, now which one's this? Murray, a mighty pirate, died by insult. He took his sarcastic-looking skull friend. He will look nice on the shelf at home. I agree. More crit? We're like 25, aren't we? Okay, so I don't need to stomp on this. I can just jump on it. Okay. Good to know. Was there more to do in this house? There's like windows everywhere. Okay, this gun blow up thing is actually working out really well. How did you get that close to me? I didn't see you come up. And that's yellow. Okay, so it needs to be yellow. So it probably needs to go through that. That's what those are for. So what color? There was one of these that was one of these that was a different color. It wouldn't take it. I think it was... It might have been blue. That's what's popping in my head. I think it was blue. Okay, that seems pointless. Right now, anyway. You have everything you need to solve this puzzle. Go for it. This needs to be a supper ball. It needs to go through there. Oh. I need to be in it when that happens. Well, first. That opened a door. Just grab him by the private parts? Hey, how you doing, man? I know who you were supposed to be. Okay, so was the door up there? Oh, come on. Evil. There. No! I did this earlier. Why is this being so difficult? Platforming, Spiff. You can do it. Okay, now is that? I was hoping it'd be over here. So wait, it is this side. I can't even get to it. It's like up there. Hmm. Okay. The reason I came over here is because I thought I could get up there. Hey, look, it's that door I literally just went to. Okay, how do I get in there? So wait, did this like change direction? Yes, it did. See, I figure some things out. Combo damage? Your gun combo explode. Oh, that combo. Got it.